I remember when I found you in that village in the east. A snot-nosed boy of 12.
Is this really necessary? I've the Angel of Death to fight, and the Crusade to carry on.
You swore the oath, and you meant it. But how you cried that first night. And the next.
I never.
When you were still sniveling after a week, I thought about taking you back to your village. Even then, I saw it in you. You would be the greatest of us.